house and give out prizes at every movie. I don't want to do that. I want to keep all my stuff. I need 10 zombie volunteers to do the contest. We're gonna kill you. So if you want to be killed, you should come up here. We can just start coming up. You have to shamble here. Do not run up here. You are zombies. You cannot run. We do not believe in fast-paced zombies. So the zombies we've hired here, we've kind of rigged them so that we don't have to shoot them in the head because I don't want anyone suing me. So we get to shoot them somewhere anywhere else we feel like, and they will die. Zombies are not allowed to attack anyone that's going to kill them because that would not be good. No, you are pacifist zombies. We have trained you. How many do we got? We got more than that. If we do, that's okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay. You know what? We don't need it. I'm a nice person. I don't kill things. You're not a nice person.
You're dumping that on me?
Yeah, you can kill them.
Great.
Before we start, what the rules are here basically is approximately 30 seconds you have to die. You cannot drag it out for 3 minutes. I don't want to. So after you get shot, you must die. You have about 30 seconds, and then at the end, we'll let the audience decide who is the best death. And we got prizes for a grand audience. And have fun.
All right, we ready? Jerry, I don't know how to work this thing. What?
Just, you know, Eddie is not a zombie movie. It is a Sleepwalking Cannibal.
Ha ha ha!
mother of all the next zombies. She survived.
And you know what? We still have a couple prizes up here, so let's do it. Awesome.